Let us see the birds. Do you know our class Mother Teresa? Because she shares her knowledge to everyone and cares their friends. Shall we see now our class an eagle? Because she is very sharp at doing her studies. Let us see our class ant. Because she is very active at doing her work like an ant. Hi, let us see our class dove, because she is very calm with good knowledge in her dignified character. Shall we see our class honey, because she is very friendly character and expresses her sweet nature in every way like honey. Shall we see our class socialist, because she cares every individual and makes her opinions are very productive. Hi, see our class Jasmine Flower, because she is very famous for her talents are very popular in her class like a fragrance. Can you see our class Moon? Because she is bright and intelligent girl. She likes a tree of class, because she excels at every actions with good leadership quality. Do you know our class Parrot? Because her voice is so pleasant while reading. She likes a rose, because her handwriting as well as her talks also very nice. Now let us see a diamond, because her character is unique due to her non-selfish activities. Shall we see our class mathematician? Because she solves every complicated problems in easy way. Let us see our class doctor, because she takes care of her friends in difficult situations. Let us see our class jackfruit, because she is strict but she is very sweet. She likes a butterfly, because she is very systematic to do her routine work. Shall we see now our class cheetah? Because he is doing all the activities fast. He likes a sun, because he has strong qualities like leadership, decision making at every works. Do you know our class lion? Because he is well played a role in leadership. Would you like a class star? Because he has some unique characters like an angel with utmost responsibility. He likes a fox, because he is clever at tackling every problems which he faced. He likes a quiet parrot, because he is well behaved child with calm nature. Shall we see our class police? Because he resolves every problems in his friend circle with his effective investigations. He likes a chameleon, because she adopts her character very quickly and grasps her knowledge easily. Do you know our class robot? Because he is doing his work sincerely with having no entertainment. Shall we see our class scientist? Because he discovers every new crafts with creative innovations. Would you like to see our squirrel? Because he cracks every minute secrets among friends at both subjects and relationships. Hi, see our class rabbit? Because he sticks to every teacher's for asking frequent doubts. Let us see our class cat, because his character is flexible for every difficult situations to tackle problems easily. Would you like to see our class tortoise? Yes, because he is very slow at crafting things but has a strong grip at every learned subject. See our class joker, because he makes his environment very happy with very thoughtful jokes and makes his friend circle united. Let us see our class Leopard. Because he is fast at doing maths problems and every activities. Let us see our class Pigeon. Because he is well disciplined boy with calm nature.